much to make a man happy. A good wife, an honest day's work, a little corner of the world to call your own. But no matter how good life gets, it's not going to last forever. Because just when you think you have everything, it all disappears. We're all born to our own path in life. And I was born to live mine in wide open spaces.
My brother loved the outside, loved to hunt and fish, did handle guns from a young boy, and he never lost the love for hunting.
Ned was very forceful in everything he did. He was a karate expert. He served two tours in Vietnam. He was accepted to Stanford University, graduated from there. He was going to make $1 million before he was 20. And, you know, Ned did that.
Money may not buy happiness, but it sure can buy freedom. And that's just what it did for me and my wife.
The stress trading was hard on them. Ned and Selene decided they would try something else. And they found a little place here in Montana and decided to become cattle herders. And they loved it.
A man sees all nature's cycles out here. Birth, death, and everything in between. But my own death? Well, that's something I never saw coming.
In early July of 1988, my dad received a call from Selene's mother. She said, "Something is wrong. I can't get hold of Ned or Selene. I've called and called. She hasn't called me back."